Alfred, contact the GCPD. Let them know about the body. Send the data for my analysis, too.
Certainly, sir. Does this mean you found the source of the disturbance?
I think so.
Well, if it isn't the King Thug himself. Figured it was only a matter of time before you showed up. Sorry about the mess downstairs.
Who is this?
Think of me as a great big mystery, one you're never going to solve.
Enigma, then.
Oh, you must think you're so clever. Well, how's this for clever? I've taken control of towers all over the city. As long as they're active, your Batwing's useless. And it looks like it's gonna stay that way. I mean, this one's practically begging to be taken offline, and you still can't hack it. Pun intended, of course. Black Mask's not going to like this.
What are you talking about?
Wouldn't you like to know?
With the jammer offline, I can travel here with the Batwing. Those relays are part of a distributed security system. I wonder what they're protecting. That must be where Enigma set up shop. I need to pay him a visit.
I see you've regained control of the Batwing, sir. I suppose it's off to Jezebel Plaza, then.
That's the plan. then I've also got a lead on Enigma.
Well, don't overthink it too much, sir. We both know you'll eventually wind up doing both.
Jezebel Plaza before that arms deal. I'll have no way to locate the Penguin.
Attention all units, we need everyone on assignment. No 10-10 until further notice.
This is a long bridge. I should use my grapnel accelerator.